start with your full name, enter your first name and then your surname. What's your date of birth? Choose your date of birth. You can always make this private later.